Hello students, I am Suman sir and today we will study physics class 8 and this star and solar system and the topic is moon, phases of moon and planets. Previous day we have been discussed that in previous videos what is constellation, kinds of constellation, Ursa Major and the galaxies. Today we will discuss this topic, what is moon? Actually, moon, we haven't seen the moon at night. It is very tiny celestial body except sun. And moon is a natural satellite of the earth which revolve around the earth as well as which revolve around the sun. The moon, the size of the moon is, it is 1/4 of the earth. Whatever the size of the earth, the moon is 1/4 of the size of the earth, and the mass of the moon, it is 1/8 of the mass of the earth. When we compare between moon and earth, the size is 1/4 and mass is 1/8 to the earth. There is no atmosphere on moon, there is no air. And that's why the during temperature is very high, it is about 110 degrees Celsius. And the night is very cold, it is minus 150 degrees Celsius. And the surfaces is hard, some hard and some loosey. And hill and mountains, it's a craters. So these are the different kinds of the surfaces of the moon. There are two successive moon, it's complete 29.5 days. It takes 29.5 days to complete two successive moons. There are different phases of moon. It is first is full moon. Full moon means when the moon appears and it shines brightly in the sky. It is full moon and we say it's a Purnima. And the second is half moon, and then no moon and crescent moon. These are the different kinds of no moon. Means it is known as Amavasya, which means there is no moon appear in the sky. Moon is a natural satellite of the earth, and the moon has not their own light. When the sunlight falls on the surface of moon, the sunlight reflects to us and reaches, and then we see the moon in the sky shining. It is second brightest body in the sky after sun. Sun is very bright. Moon doesn't appear during a daytime, it appears only at night. And all the planets have their own satellites. So moon has the natural satellite of the earth, but Mercury and Venus, these two planets has no moon. Earth has their moon, the natural satellite which revolve around the sun and as well as the earth. The planet, there are 8 planets in our solar system. It is first planet is Mercury, then Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These 8 planets make it is present in our solar system. And our planet is divided into 2 parts, and this is terrestrial planet and Jovian planet. So the first 4 planets is Mercury, Venus, Mars and Earth. These 4 planets is known as terrestrial planet. And last 4 planet means it is Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These 4 planet is known as Jovian planet. So, and only Earth is the planet in which life. Rest of the seven planet as there is no evidence of any life. So we can identify the planet at night. It is Venus, Mars and Jupiter. These three planets we can identify at night. Venus appears in the east before sunset. Mars also shines in the sky. It is a red planet. And Jupiter also appears. Jupiter also appears in eastern side. And appears in the sky in the east and sets in west. So here we discuss the different planets. First planet is Mercury. Mercury, the other name of Mercury is, here we discuss first four planet means Jovian planet. Mercury. Mercury is the first planet of the sun and other name Mercury is Buddha. And during day temperature of Mercury is about 427 degrees Celsius. And night is very cold. It is minus 173 degrees Celsius. Night is very cold, day is very hot. And it completes the revolution around the sun about 88 days. The next planet is Venus. Other name is Shukra. It is the second planet and it's a shining. Where shining is seen in the sky, and there is no evidence of light. And it's complete the rotation. Second is Venus. Venus is the second planet and it's complete the rotation. 255 days around the sun, and there is no evidence of life. There is no evidence of life on the surface of the Venus, and during day temperature it is very high. It is about 480 degrees Celsius during day, and night is very cold. It is about 150 degrees Celsius, minus 150 degrees Celsius. Night is very cool and day is very hot. The other planet is the important planets, means our planet where we live, Earth. So about this planet, we will discuss on the next day. Till then, thank you.